Cryptic wisdom, let's go. First off, I'm a little bit emotional. I get out of control sometimes. Could be sad, could be happy or mad. Doesn't matter, cause I'm really gonna blow your mind. That there's been a goal of mine. Flown automatic in overdrive. Never giving up on what I'm saying. Never said it, then I said it for a reason. With an open mind. Open minded when I rhyme, but I find that I've been rhyming for days. Don't remind me that I'm on when I know that my timing is great. Either way, I'm gonna be the one to give it to you, making you bop till it breaks. And I'm gonna be delivering the issues, taking them pride in your brain. Making no mistake, and I claim my stake in the game and change it too. Giving it back to the people a bit by bit. That's all I'm paying dues for you. Having after the hearts of the youth, ain't chasing views. Going after the thoughts of those that wanna boast about what's enslaving you. Who knew that a dude like me with a heart on his sleeve would've been to war with enemies that at one time had a heart on for me? You ain't gonna get a name out of me. I don't really wanna bother with beef. As you can see it, I get up and about the people following me. And I got that soul, but I cross over when I bring that rap and rock. If you wanna put me in a box, you better stop.
Yo, what's going on, guys? In honor of the 16th anniversary of Forgot About Dre, I decided to take the beat and rip it up in one take. Yo. So what happened to rap these days? Junkies to the tracks we bang. Used to be that we would use a beat to speak our mind to find us a happy place. But these days I can't be fazed. Game corrupted and it can't be saved. Y'all are giving up your self-respect. You lie and cheat and buy just to practice plays. And we all wanna be the man, but y'all Peter Pan, a little bullshit. And your rap career is still premature. You better hang it up like an abortion. I've been sunning y'all, been walking. They run and fall, you lame horses. But I've got the appetite to eat one and still have room for three courses. When the rap become a soap opera, how did we get hit from Big Papa? Who shot ya? When we used to beef, if MCs popped off, they'd pop ya. Somebody please call the doctor. We need Dre back to detox ya. Cause nowadays it ain't the same. You anger someone and they may caps lock ya. Don't get me wrong, nothing could be better than a deadly song. But I'm getting real sick and tired of these social media outbursts. Can we get a diss track or just get along? Like damn, homie, 50, you were the man, homie. Gotta hit him with the pan like you did Ja Rule back in the day. Hit him with the pan and get him gone. Where the fuck he at? All I know is somebody needs to speak up again. Cause it went from battling foes to reality shows and we can't get enough of it. To who's playing with whose butt and shit. That there never should've gone public. But it rose in the concrete jungle to ruin us all, and that's why I don't trust a bit. So this is an appeal to the mainstream. I know it may seem that I'm preaching now, but really it is more of a confession from me. And I mean basically I'm just reaching out to say, hey, okay, I know it may be odd, but let it even now. Cause at the end of the day, I know you're set in your ways, but you really gotta ask what it's even about. Let's get back to the music. Fuck that chit chat, better lose it. And I might get flack for the use of a beautiful law to bring it back to the roots, but I had to do this cause nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the lips. Just a bunch of gibberish. The motherfuckers act like they forgot how to rap. Yeah. The type of flow that'll make your cat pick a new career. The type of drive that'll take you back in a neutral gear. You ride your brakes like a student driver junior year. You should steer clear of me, I'm taking you to school in tears. The dude to fear, tyrannical, nuclear. Y'all are so assed out, gassed up, Jupiter, Lucifer. Couldn't hold a candle to my newest work. Riding waves, y'all are on the net and all you do is surf. This is the digital age where information is readily accessible for anyone's brain. You could be genius, you could be a rat in a cage, trapped in a maze. Algorithms are the shit that you crave. I ain't trying to be the next Pac. I've got my own agenda, trying to be somebody else, create someone they won't remember. The sole contender, I don't wear white, there's no surrender in me. If I'm dropping heat, it's bound to be a cold December. So grab a jacket, black flag preferably. Police are in the streets, murdering people in first degree. By next year, we'll have a daily anniversary for mass shootings. We're soon to be in state of emergency. I've got stamina, cross-country prodigy. Iron lung, iron fist, iron mic, box with me. Fade him up, I am not your barber, but I gotta be. The way I've got my razor to the neck of every hot MC, a centipede. You ain't even gotta like to try.